Monday. This time we're on the floor, okay? Everything is going to be done on our hands. This is upper body, strictly upper body and core, because you're gonna need it, but it's a full body as well because we're gonna be hitting some full body exercises. So let's go ahead and explain what we're gonna do first, and then we'll get that music started and go. The difference between this video and the two videos I posted before, once the song gets started, I'm going to show the moves in four counts, and then you're gonna join me like, you know how the dancers do. If you're a cheerleader, you back in the day, you danced in the stands, whatever it was. We're gonna start off the four count first, me showing you, and then I'll let you know to join in. So let's get started on those moves, okay? First thing I want you to know before we do anything is that while we're on our hands, I want you to think about gripping a jar. While you're gripping that jar, you wanna make sure that your weight is not only in your wrist, but it's also in your fingertips. You want your entire hand to be being fulfilled with your body weight, okay? You don't want weak wrists. You don't wanna put all your weight in your wrist. So you wanna make sure that you grip the mat, grip whatever you're doing. If you're on the carpet, if you don't have a mat, just grip whatever you have, making sure that your finger, all the way to your fingertips, you're in there. Next thing I want you to know is that anything that we're doing where we're in our plank position, any of the variations that we're gonna do, your shoulders and your wrists need to be parallel. So what I mean by that is that when we're in our, if we're doing modifications, I want you here, and if we're in full, I want you here, okay? Try not to be in this position. If you're here, go ahead and maybe go down to your knees so you can be in modified way. Now, typically, I would tell you to do this from an elevated surface, but because of this song and what we're doing in this video, I wanna keep it down on the floor, and the modification would just be on the knees, okay? So, let's get started. We're first starting off in our plank. Once again, if you're here, I'll do modifications. So we're going from our plank to a child's pose. Now I want you to stay on your toes so you can lunge straight into that plank again, because that's what we're gonna do back and forth, okay? Here, once again, always remembering that our shoulders are parallel to our wrists. From here, we're going to do forward punches, straight forward. You don't have to reach up too far. Straight forward in front of you, or reach where you can. Wherever your starting point is, it's completely fine. Just make sure that you're doing what you're capable of doing. Don't let your ego be the reason why your form sucks, okay? So, we're here with our four punches. After that, we're gonna go into shoulder taps. So with both of these moves, you wanna make sure that your body's not doing too much rocking when you're doing it. You wanna actually make sure that you're bracing your core. And what I mean by bracing your core is basically if somebody was about to punch you in your stomach, how would you brace it to make sure it didn't hurt as much? Whatever brace you have, use that brace. You will eventually grow more with your definition of your core and just your strength in your core the more you start using those moves. So we're bracing our core. We're in full plank position, going from shoulder taps. After we finish with those shoulder taps, we're going to do elbow to plank. So when you're doing your elbow to plank, you wanna gracefully go down to your elbows. Try to control your body weight. You don't wanna be flopping, and you don't want your elbows hurting. Coming right back into that full hand grip, okay? Then the last thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna hold that plank, okay? So we're just gonna be here. Once again, everything is gonna be in four counts. I'll do it first, and then I'll tell you to join in. All right? Let's get this party started, baby. Alright, we got that elbow to plank. Let's go. Down.
Shoulder taps next. Let's go. Yeah.